freezing in here.
I'm gonna go outside. It's really cold outside.
Looks like somebody put a crowbar there, huh?
I don't know. I don't know if it's just a bit. I don't know. These are all right, right?
These ones, yeah.
These ones good?
Yeah, when he was here last time, he said these weren't nailed up correctly to the cord.
Gosh, there's a lot of things.
That was from the leak. Years ago that never got fixed.
So still plastic pipes now. What's those temporaries? I believe that thing is set on 80. The furnace is set on 80, yeah. She's been reporting that for months.
For 5 minutes every once in a while, but it stopped doing that completely.
Yep. It was told it was because of the, what was it?
The furnace filter.
The furnace filter did this, they say. Oh, you hear that running leak? Tell them about that. Remember that? We reported this like 3 months ago. He came in and tightened it with a, what you do? He took a wrench and he just turned it back some. You see how it's turned all the way back? Let me turn the light on for you.
When I turned it off, it was already off.
No, it wasn't. It was just like this. He said that he was gonna be back to fix it like the next day or something. I guess she did this too. Could someone do this?
What?
How could this be done? Do you know how that could be created?
Well, yeah.
One of you guys gonna be home?
Oh yeah.
Furnace company.
Yeah, she will be here. Yeah. You show him up under the sink? Huh?
You're already up here looking. I don't feel anything wet, but I could be feeling the wrong place. Oh, we also didn't have the ball in there either.
Was fixed, but it wasn't like a permanent fix, so it
that's a bullshit.
It was a huge leak at one time, and it was fixed after a while, and then there was just like a slow leak, and it just patched up and said they'd be back.
Kitchen cabinet, already saw it. Dishwasher leak, okay. Yeah, look for the dishwasher there.
No, that dishwasher doesn't leak no more.
It
was a black one. It was a black one there that was replaced. They used to leak.
It used to leak.
It's just that wood done.
Yeah.
Okay.
That was cracked at one time.
And it spilled out on the floor, as you can see right here.
Oh, hey Scott.
What?
This is what he was pointing out.
Yeah, no, I get it.
Okay.
I told him the furnace guy will be up here. They're like 2.5 hours behind. So, you want space here?
Mm-hmm. We can
here?
Bring you.
You guys want space here?
We can bring you guys some space heaters until then. Oh. We'll get you some, okay?
Okay. That basement window, the one in the back area,
Where
is
it?
Nailed shut. Because it was broken, I think, so it
quickly
came off, but I just nailed it.
When it was dry rotted.
So it just held it shut. And so then there's mold and stuff. You couldn't open it up to it. And I just left the mold up there. I had been scrubbing it, but I just left it up there so you could see.
Can't get the screws out of it.
I scrubbed it in here. And then I left it out in the laundry room. Okay.
Oh, three.
I just used bleach. I don't know.
I was going to clean at the end of the time.
guess this is part of your extensive damage that you caused. She caused dry rot.
Go in there. Check on the truck, see if I got a screwdriver. No, they look like you. I just want to see something. I don't know where they're going. The candle's just spinning. Yeah, that thing's going up in. See, put it in. Let's put it in the faucet. Is that an exterior faucet?
Oh. What are you looking at? What's going
on? You got a hot water line for main. That's the main line in. That can't be the main line.
That's like up top. There's gas. A gas line.
This one here's a gas line.
Meter right over here to the right. If you look right above your head here. Right there, a meter.
That's a gas line too.
Look at this though.
That's a gas line. I bet you if you go out there, they should have their
meter on.
The meter might be right there. I'm not sure where it is here. That's another gas line.
Why is it wet?
Oh, we got condensation over there. Yeah.
We got the corner here.
So, how about you? Heat vent? Or this vent? That's not even connected?
Yeah, it's just sitting through a
tube. That's why it's dripping.
Yeah, because there's a tube.
Because that tube shouldn't be there anyway. That's it.
Okay. Okay. Well, connect that. And here's the deal. I want you to have always do that. I want always to do this.
Okay.
I want them to go upstairs and replumb that toilet.
Okay.
Yeah. I want you guys to do this. And find out why the gas line has water dripping off of it. That doesn't make sense at all.
What's on the toilet? It has to be plumbed so I can tell them.
I want from the wall out up to the toilet.
Okay.
That's got to be redone. Okay. And
screws are out of the window.
Okay, you got the screws out of the window? Cool.
Yep, I have them in my hand.
Get that off for now?
Yep.
It's always
there's no sense having it on.
I already called them on that.
She asked him where your extensive damage come in at. What part of this is you responsible for? Because they're talking about throwing you out for some things that they never fixed.
Okay. Patio door and handle. We'll call Ollie's. Okay.
It's just that screen's never been placed on there. It says, I think it's the wrong screen to fit in there, but it doesn't. That just broke that.
Yeah, okay.
That's the next one.
Yeah. Throw a new handle on that.
Yep. The front door, that's crazy. That's...
All right, so... She's right here.
Oh, is that beeping that you hear every once in a while?
Oh, yeah, the...
That's your smoke detector.
Some batteries.
And we do have batteries up at the office.
Okay.
At Centaur, and I'll say that all you guys have to do is call us or come up to the office and we'll provide the batteries.
Okay.
That and then your furnace filter, make sure you guys come up and get one. Whenever anybody pays rent, grab a furnace filter. Mm-hmm.
That
one works.
Excuse me. Well, this right here, the holders, these always came off. If you could tell, this is even uneven.
Mm-hmm.
And it's slanted when it comes on out.
Mm-hmm.
So whenever somebody was bathing, whenever it comes on, this just falls off.
Oh, okay.
And it's also the same upstairs.
All right.